routine and your magic formula in terms of exercise. Anything that you would recommend as a go-to yoga pose or a must-do fitness routine?
Okay, something really, really important that I've been, I mean, you know, something that could actually keep you looking fresh and full of energy, something that's also very anti-aging.
Okay. All years.
So inversions in yoga. So we all know like the benefits. Yoga is a 1,000-year-old science and, you know, it like goes beyond that. And there's a lot of magic in yoga. It teaches you a lot about mind and body, but it is also very, very anti-aging. And the reason for that being is there's a lot of inversions that happen in yoga. So like you're doing your handstand, you're doing a headstand, you're continuously like when you do like downward dog, the blood is continuously flowing
right
along the body and straight to the brain. It helps circulate, you know, all of the, the toxins, it removes the toxins, it helps circulate the blood in the skin, so the skin always looks good. But something that I've been really working on right now are my handstands. And so you have to go through an entire flow of yoga, which involves a lot of inversion. So I go from like, you know, like headstand into like, you know, downward dog. And then obviously with the intention, everything is just preparing you to get into a handstand.
Whoa. So would you call that your magic moment, your magic yoga pose?
Yes. Yes, I would. And I've been actually talking about, and you know, inversions for a while now to, you know, people and just saying this and the benefits of inversions. And the funny thing is like, even when I was doing pole, it's all about inversions. You're going upside down, you're hanging upside down, like, you know, you're spinning. And so, and very, very difficult to do. It's a full body workout. But it is very, very beneficial. And I would, you know, it also makes you happy.
Bollywood has been quite successful. A magic moment that you could remember.
Whatever your dream is, this is what I would like to say to kids, though. Whatever your dream is, it may seem unrealistic, right? But still, like, keep it there. Keep it there and go with what is coming your way. Use the opportunities that are coming your way. But never let that dream go, because it will somehow find you.
It will manifest.